we
as a tradition
temporarily
by the youth of the community and then the elders to welcome Paul Durand, international missionary, into their community. Here we can see how
thirdly,
Africans welcome and pay homage to their brothers and sisters from the diaspora.
So that it enters them.